over the weekend in Pontotoc County. A traffic stop leads to the discovery of 1,200 pounds of marijuana. On Sunday, MHP troopers initiated a traffic stop on a vehicle for careless driving. With the help of canines, troopers also seized 5,500 suspected items of drug paraphernalia, along with 20 pounds of cannabis concentrate. The driver was arrested and charged with trafficking marijuana and distribution of paraphernalia.